We're here. It's time to play Hypnagogia. Hypnagogia. It's time to go places and enjoy dreams. Dream Station. Oh, right, Dark Room. Almost forgot. But we're here. Raptor Soft. Haha. It's time to continue. Despite nobody being here, let's actually see if... Okay. Already gathered the second shard, have you? Your speed is rivaled only by your patience to continue on through this laborious ordeal. If only I wasn't tied to this so-called dream nexus, I would assist. An accursed shell of its former self, weakened, vulnerable. Its strength and mind continues to wane. Soon there will be nothing left but a black void and empty dreams. You must hurry. Enough talk. Keep your wits about you. I will be watching. Understood. Look at that man watching. Oh, it's lightning. Okay. Let's go. Ruins of stone. Bamboo.
Whoa! This forest is so dense with bamboo, I can barely see through the clearing! If I had a big pair of scissors, I'd cut it all down and there'd be no problem. Maybe there's something neat deeper in this colorful thicket. Give me a souvenir. Oh well, don't get lost in the thick shrubbery and have fun!
Bye-bye. Whoa. Come back. Hello, Chloe. Glad to have you here. As you can see, there's lots of bamboo.
Hey bro, do you want to play with me? It's a nice day.
is a nice day. Whoa. Holy shit, a mushroom village. Vaea knows all about these, probably. Days like these, I just find myself staring out my window for hours on end, basking in the warmth. Makes me so sleepy. Hey, you look like the type of person who's always in a hurry. Why not relax for a bit? Hello. Yeah! Criminy! Jeez, don't sneak up on me like that. You'll scare the flowers. And I've just started planting them. I try to spend as much time with them as I can throughout the day. They need all the attention they can get. Today's a lovely day, so it's a perfect time to put away my bigger tools and work in the garden. Good to know. Seems to be a bit late in the day for everyone to be talking about what a lovely day it is. Have you seen my husband, Niles? He left earlier to go exploring, but didn't say where to. Oh dear, it's been hours. I hope he's alright. I get so lonely during the day. If you happen to head out there, bring him back home, please. Okay. Mushroom Library!
Ah, surprise visit from a most dashing stranger. I'm Mung, the mayor's assistant, bookkeeper, and advisor, at your service. This is the mayor's house, chap. I'm afraid he's away at the moment. Not sure where to. He's always sneaking away to relax somewhere. If you need him, I suggest taking a look around the village. I'll be here organizing his books.
Oh, Vaea thought that was a texture, but no, those are books. Those are there in the world. Amazing.
This way, behind the house. Let's go exploring.
What? Wait, what? No, not right now. Okay. Oh.
Whoa, it's a hidden spring. Looks chill.
Seems someone has finally found my favorite hidden hangout spot. So much for an old man's solitude. Ah well, nothing is secret forever. I'm the mayor, as you've probably guessed. Mayor Morrill. What can I do for you?
Nice mushrooms.
Mushrooms? You're a strange one, aren't you? Don't mind me, just an odd thing to say. But yes, they're quite something. They grow higher every day, and they make great cushions. Did you need anything else, youngster? Not to be rude, but you're cramping an old man's style a little bit here.
Dream shard?
Dream shard? Never heard of it. Well, actually, I hear talk of an old ruinous structure popping up recently, somewhere in the thicket. I imagine there must be treasure afoot. We had one of our own go and investigate, but they haven't returned. Much of the jungle is uncharted, so I fear the worst. But you look like a brave sort, so this is where you come in. Search the thicket, find the structure, try to bring back the lost explorer. Maybe even grab this so-called treasure while you're at it. Well then, tally-ho then, lad. I'll be here when you return.
Okay. Are you going exploring? I want to go. Yes, it's exploring time. Here we go. Oh, you've moved.
Yeah! Jeez, do you make it a habit to sneak up on people like that all the time? Sheesh. Anyways, I think it's about time I put my tools away and call it a day. Is there something I can do for you beforehand?
Nice garden.
Hey, thanks, pal. That's real nice of you. I'm just trying to mix it up a little bit. What with all the same bamboo everywhere?
Maybe later.
Okay, then. I think I'll retire to my hut soon and take a nap. Let me know if you change your mind before then.
That must be your hut. They're sleeping. Better leave them alone. So worried about my husband. I hope he comes back from exploring the thicket soon.
Hello again, chap. I do say the mayor's collection of different books is rather fascinating. He's even got a few on classic riddles and jokes. I never expected he would be such a fun guy. Sorry. Anywho, I hear you're venturing out into the thicket. We've been trying to chart it as we go, but it's all still a mystery. I may very well make a trip out there when I have time. Maybe we'll run into one another. Best of luck.
Okay, where is this thicket?
Ah!
Upon closer inspection, this gathering of bamboo stalks seems different. You can feel a slight breeze wafting through. This particular set is extremely dense, however, so no way you can separate them enough to pass through. If only you had something sharp. Oh! cutting tool.
Cutting tool, you say? I have an old machete. That's about it. It's in some disrepair, so you can just have it.
Stupendous! We have a machete. You bring out the machete Gardener Freckle gave you in a single quick motion. You decimate the wall of bamboo stalks, as well as the machete. Thank you for your service, trusty blade. Thank you for your service. As you stand along the sheer cliff edge, you take a deep breath and peer along the golden horizon. A fresh smell of crisp mountain air gently fills your lungs. You feel calm, at ease, relaxed. You feel like... you feel like you could stay here forever. But remember, you must return to the task at hand. Of course. Yeah. Okay. How lovely. What a lovely diversion. Oh. Hop, hop.
Mushroom. Mushroom.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, a visitor. Great. What the heck do you want? I was sleeping. Let me guess, you just want to waltz on into my temple and pillage the place. Well, I'm not letting just anyone inside. Not after that last guy brute forced his way in here. A door's got feelings, you know. You're kind of cute, though. So I suppose I could make an exception. If you answer my riddle correctly, that is. Yeah, I'm a friggin' mysterious and ancient stone slab with a friggin' sentient eye. Of course I got a riddle. Anyways, you finally ready to get serious now? Okay, listen up. I have cities, but no houses. I have mountains, but no trees. I have water, but no fish. What am I?
You're cute.
What? No, I have to go now.
Okay, evidently that wasn't the solution. We'll sort it out later. After we run around.
See you again. Did you want another shot at my riddle, or are you just going to keep pointlessly flirting with me?
Continue flirting.
No, stop! No! This is the most awkward situation. I can't even leave because I'm stuck in this gaudy lump of stone. Why are you doing this to me? Can't you just answer my riddle like a normal explorer?
Riddle? A garden.
That's so right. Just kidding. Sorry, I couldn't say that with a straight eye. Wrong answer, buddy. Talk to me again after you've brushed up on your riddles, or maybe go find someone a bit more knowledgeable.
Oh, good thinking.
Oh, no!
Oh, dear. What a smart door. Vaea can go find someone who knows riddles. Oh. Hello.
Ah, I knew we'd see each other up here, chap. It's quite the trek, so I thought I'd stop for a chat and read. I've been obsessing over the mayor's riddle books like mad for a while now.
Apologies for that sudden disappearance. There was a bit of an emergency. It's solved now, though. So.
I've been obsessing over the mayor's riddle book like mad for a while now. I get such a kick out of them. Listen to this one, for example. I have cities, but no houses. I have mountains, but no trees. I have water, but no fish. What am I? A map! Can you believe it? Such an obvious answer. I'll be here if you want to hear more riddles, chap.
A map! It's the map. It's the map. It's the map. It's the map. Nap time. Hello.
Ugh, you're back already? You're so clingy. If you still want in, my mind hasn't changed. Still gotta answer the riddle. Okay, so, I have cities, but no houses. I have mountains, but no trees. I have water, but no fish. What am I?
A map!
What? That's right? How'd you know that? You had to have looked it up! Darn, that was one of my hardest riddles. I'll have to step my game up next time if someone comes prattling along.
To be fair, it wasn't one of the options.
Whatever, go on inside then. But remember, I've got my eye on you.
Can you help me out?
I came down here earlier this morning and got locked inside somehow. I'm Niles, a local explorer who's apparently bitten off more than he can chew. The entrance door was sealed tight, but after I wedged it open and stepped inside, it slammed shut on me. Have you heard any news from the outside? I'd really like to get back to my wife. Door's open.
Oh, really?
Thanks so much. I'm gonna head back now. Good luck getting up there. Those platforms were too much for me. Whoa, that's a cool animation. Doot-doot. Boop. Bump. Mwah. 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 Huh. There it is. There's a fragment of a strange crystal here. It looks like it goes to something much bigger. It doesn't seem to have any magical properties, but it makes for a decent treasure. You take it with you. Inert shard, huh? Oh. Oh goodness, they fell. Hello, Apso. Whoa. How are you doing today? Forest of Whispers. That subtitle was stylistically different from the other location titles. Vaea wonders if this is a reference to something. What do you think, Chloe? You think this is a reference to something? Does this look familiar, Chloe? What do you think this could possibly be a reference to? How am I going to get in? If only there was someone smaller than me around to help. Guess we go down. Vaea's pretty sure this is a Zelda reference. What? Interact. The interact prompt is now in the top right corner. Hmm? Who's there? Damn. What? You, the one from the forest? What are you doing here? First you decide to flirt with me, then you go and invade my dreams? This is insane. Oh, I get it. Just can't get enough of me, can you? Well, I gotta say, that's pretty weird. Really weird. Well, here I am, in the flesh. Ugh. Didn't anyone ever teach you about boundaries? Whatever, I don't have time for this. I've got a job to do. Although, maybe you being here is actually a blessing in disguise. You might be able to help with my little problem. Help with what? Aha! I knew you'd be interested. I figure you stumbled upon this place for a reason, other than just to impress me. Anyways, I guess we might as well get to know each other while we're down here. I am Thera. And you are? Time to flirt. You're getting real predictable, you know. Nice try, but that's getting old. Let's be a little more mature, shall we? Fine, whatever. I don't need to know who you are anyways. I'll just refer to you as you have been so far. A weirdo. Listen, something has disturbed this sacred temple, and there's a precious artifact here I'm searching for. Unfortunately, all these damn doorways are too small for my imposing stature. But you're just right. So this is where you come in. It's simple. We have to reach the main courtyard ahead. But it's behind a bunch of asinine puzzles. You get where this is going? You look confused. Ugh. Just find a way to unlock this gate and meet me back here. I'm sure you'll figure it out. Giant rock woman. giant rock woman in the Forest of Whispers, which is actually a temple. It's like some sort of forest temple. Well, this is, not really a puzzle. No. There we go. Made it. There's a button. There's a chest. Inside the chest, you find a silver key. Picking this key up will allow you to open any one silver lock. Stupendous. Well, can't get back up there, so... Oh! Wasn't expecting you to have found the key so fast. Okay, not bad, not bad. Anyways, listen. I have a hunch that the main courtyard is not much further. I can feel it. I have to find another way around, since I obviously can't fit through this tiny doorway. Well, go on ahead then. Better hurry before we both die of boredom. Door open. By the way, I just remembered. I came across a map while you were mucking around earlier. You'd probably find it useful. Did you want or what? Give it! not so fast there, hot hands. First, you have to answer me a quick riddle. Get it right, and I'll pass it your way, no problem. Get it wrong, however, and I'm keeping it for myself. Alright, listen up. Should be easy for you, yeah? If post is 1, 2, 3, 4, and flirt is 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, what is frost? Let's see. Wait, what? What? But wait, these are the same. What? These two are the same? Oh no. No, they're not. Hmm. Wow, yeah, that's right! Damn, I'm beginning to think I'm just not cut out for this riddle thing. Whatever, fine. You got me. I'll hand it over, like I promised. It's inside that big chest over there. Good luck, weirdo. In the big chest. Yeah, I get it. You're so good at answering basic riddles. No need to rub it in. Go ahead now. I'll meet up with you later. Map. Whoa. Yo, look at that map. Whoa. Wow, that would have been useful there. What do you think of that map, Chloe? There's an old weathered plaque here. It is written, "The path to destiny will be paved with the 10 buried remnants of yesterday." Pathstone acquired. Oh goodness. Okay. This map is not that helpful. Well, goodness, Vaea is a bit lost, though. Okay. Nine of ten, huh? Just one more. Where could it be? Oh, there it is. Thank you for this information, Chloe. Vaea will be sure to apply it to all of its experiences in this game. Oh, there's a big rock in the way. A large chunk of rock has apparently fallen from the wall above. Doesn't look like there's any way around it. Hey, weirdo. Haha, don't tell me you're letting a little boulder get in your way. Ugh, you're hopeless. Move aside. Let me show you how it's done. See? It's all in the legs. Lucky you have me here to do all the heavy lifting, huh? Not that I like it or anything. Let's just move on. The courtyard awaits. Whoa, colors. You've discovered Vaea's emotes. What's this? Okay. Oh. That doesn't work. It's gotta be this, right? But it won't open. Oh wait, hold on. The sparkles. Oh no! This tree, this is the life tree. It holds a great importance here in the dream world. Recent events have tarnished its colors, stunting the tree's growth. Poor thing. We must heal it somehow, but it wants me at its side. I don't think I can do this alone. Vaea will help. You will? Playing your valiant knight card, hmm? Well, color me slightly impressed. Seeing as how you've managed to get this far, it doesn't surprise me. You seem to have the mark of a true adventurer. Well. Oh, don't be so modest. You normally always dodge compliments like that? Alright. Listen. This is important to me. I still need that artifact, and healing the life tree is the first step. Time for you to put that adventuring sense to the test again. Try looking around the temple for any clues. I will remain here at the life tree's side. Okay, well, we have established there is only one way to go, so let's go that way. There's an old weathered plaque here. It is written, three shapes of three colors misaligned. The returned relic restores a path forgotten. What? X triangle? What? Vaea does not possess the bombs. Oh. Did it. Silver key. Cherry bomb. Do not eat. Goodness gracious, that was the cherry bomb. There we go. What? Vaea's confused. What to do? What is the thing to do now? This is confusing. Oh, hello. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Perhaps. In it goes. Hooray! The colors being turned to the tree. Keep it going, you little weirdo. Woo! The tree is coming back. Okay, what do we have here? Three entombed pedestals awaken the sleeping stones deep within a chasm of slime. Okay. What? Chloe, can you explain this? Okay. Curious. Oh goodness. No. Okay. Whoa. What are you? A silver key. Thank you. Now what? Whoa! Welcome to Vaea v. Zeldathon Part D. Grapple. Grapple located. Tree's health is slowly returning. You're halfway there. Don't give up now. I know you can do it. I've dreamed of this temple for as long as I can remember, but I've never managed to find my missing artifact. It's so precious to me. I'd finally be able to move on if I came across it here. How long has this crosshair been here? Okay. What do you think we'll get next, Chloe? There's an old weathered plaque here. A quick mind lends a quick pace. Race the mountain and enter the valley. Whoa! Ah! Hi, Tashemmi! Hi, Tashemmi. you can see, Vaea has stolen your Zeldathon idea. One moment. Hello, apologies for the interruption once more. Go. What if Mario went, ooh, like Minecraft Steve? Hold on, what? Ah. There we go. Okay, Oh, it's there. Ow. Whoa! They made it. Goodness. Gotta be even faster somehow. Okay. Ah! That was close. Vibrancy to the life tree's bark and branches is nearly restored. I can already feel the air becoming brighter and cleaner. The courtyard's gloom is lessening more and more. You're incredible! But we're still not finished yet. The life tree needs one final push. Okay. Okay. Shy symbols reveal the key to reunion. Frozen friends will build a bridge. Also, player character is right-handed. Confirmed. Main character is right-handed, confirmed. There we go. Solved the puzzle. And now the chest is here. A silver key. There's a block of ice here. Okay. We're doing ice. Okay. Step on. And now we have the last one. You've done it! Look how the life tree's leaves flourish once more. The beauty of the life tree has been fully rejuvenated. I want to be honest with you. I didn't have much confidence early on. You've done more than I ever could alone. I guess you're not such a weirdo after all. Look, I'm not good at this. All I'm trying to say is, no one's ever helped me out like this, so thank you. It's strange. You give me such familiar feelings. Like I've known you forever. Well, I guess we only have a little further to go now. Wait, what's going on with the tree? Its door is still entangled. It still needs something. The artifact, of course. Okay, we're close. Placing those orbs must have changed something. It has to be back in the temple somewhere. I'm leaving it up to you. Okay. One moment. Thank you. the return of Vaea once more. Okay. Okay. It became upside down. Chest sits here. It's noticeably different from the ones before. Will you try to open it?
Yes.
You try to open the chest. Inside, you find the prismatic artifact. A beautifully crafted ring made of vibrant minerals. It radiates with hypnotic energy. It's too big to fit on your finger, but you take it with you anyways. Very cool. Okay, then. The life tree hums with a soothing ambiance. It instills you with a feeling of warmth. The prismatic artifact begins to glow faintly while in the presence of the life tree. Only for those who follow the notes of their forest, notes of the forest, will their true destiny await beyond. Okay.
Hello? A weary thing approaches. It looks lost. Hey, are you lost? Well, are you?
No.
Ah, little liar. Little liar, go away.
Yes. Oh, you are? We're not surprised at all. You look like you get lost all the time. Well, let me ask you another little question here. Lean in close. No fun! Closer. Did you lose something? Yes. You're terrible at lying. I hate liars. Okay. No? We know you didn't. We just wanted to see how honest you'd be. We want to reward you for telling the truth, so have what's inside the chest over there. You look awful. Take a little time to feel better, won't you? The sprite gives you a wistful smooch. You gain plus 15 magical spirit energy. Or at least it feels like you do. Mysterious key. What could this go to? Okay, then. What do you mean, the music? Okay, Vaea will need to keep a note. Let's see. Okay. Right. Okay. Fuck. All right, and then it was left. Yeah. Then forward or up or whatever. No. Okay. Up. Right. Maybe up again? No. Okay. Then up again. Okay. No, that I made a mistake, is what just happened there. Okay. No. There you go. down? No. Okay. Oh. It's not down. Okay. What? What? What just happened? Okay. Okay. Good to know. Thank you. What is this? Wait, what? What? Oh. Ugh. Okay, what? Okay. At least we're getting closer. Okay. Okay, one moment. Let's see, what's this say? Oh. Vaea has found out the solution. By looking up a guide, but here it is. Okay. Well, now Vaea knows. Right. right up. Wonderful. What is going on? We're in a church. Oh. Oh! You're finally here. You've made it to the end. Everything's worked out the way it should have. I knew you fell into this place for a reason. Braving the halls of this temple with no trouble. Right, no trouble. No trouble whatsoever. You're truly a wonder to behold. Finding the ring which I lost so long ago, I'm so thankful to you for the trouble you've gone through. Although we had only talked for a short time while in the bamboo forest, I feel like I've known you for a lifetime. There's something special about you I can't describe. Something that inspires me to be more than I am now. Even from the beginning, I knew something about you was different. Yes, I thought you might be the one. That's why I want to know. I want to ask you. Will you be the one to make me happy? Yes. You take out the artifact. The prismatic ring. I've been searching for it in my dreams longer than words can describe. Waiting for someone to help me find it. That someone finally appeared. They're a little strange, but it's okay. We all are in some way. You still have so many important things left to do. So many lives to better. I just want you to know that you've made a difference in mine. You've made me so happy. Whoa. Don't mind me. There's someone waiting for you in the grove just down the path. Please don't step on the flowers. No achievement even, huh? No achievement for stepping on the flowers after being asked not to. Whoa. Oh. Oh, would you look at this now? We thought you'd never make it back, youngster. Looks like things have changed quite a bit since you've been gone. Turns out that old thicket up the mountain had something of a special garden. Quite the surprise. Well, whatever you found while you were back, there must have been a rare experience. Wonderful, wonderful. Oh, and yes, by the way,
one of our other explorers brought back a broken shard of something or other. Looks rather important, so we thought it might belong to you. Be sure to take it along when you leave. Well then, how about it, lad? Feeling up to continuing your journey?
Let's go.
Ah, very good. I wish I had half the energy you youngsters do. Just keep your eyes up and your feet moving. You'll get where you need to be. Anyways, I'll fix up that bit of shard for you. I have no doubt it will stay safe under your care. I hope we meet again someday. Farewell.
Where? What? Ah, there it is. And, Vaea thinks that is all it has energy for today. That was lovely. Hope to see you all soon. Let's see. Here we go. There you go.